Very warm welcome and a good evening to yet another exciting and informative episode of our technology show, Innovate. Here we bring you all there is from the world of technology, as well as bringing you the young minds that better the technology we use every single day with yours truly, Brenda Kembabazi. But first, a sneak peek of what we have on the show for you.
The NUMIDA application that helps you manage your finances as well as giving you access to loans.
Imagine the ability to have an application that helps you in personal financial management as well as giving you access to loans. Well, all of this is in the NUMIDA application. Now we are joined by Shahid as he tells us just how it works.
NUMIDA offers credit-constrained Ugandan entrepreneurs access to a personal financial management application and offers unsecured loans based on usage.
NUMIDA is a business management app. So very simply, it helps small business owners in Uganda manage their sales and expenses, who owes them money, their inventory. And then also inside the app, they're able to apply for unsecured loans.
The NUMIDA app is downloadable off the Play Store, and Shahid shares with us just how it works.
Small business owners, whether you are selling motorcycles, spare parts, or cosmetics, or clothing and CBD, you can simply download the NUMIDA app for free from the Google Play Store on your Android smartphone. You register your account with your business name and your phone number, and then the app is ready to use. So simply, whenever you make a sale, you say, I made a sale, and how much money you have sold and what products you have sold. If you have any business expenses, also you record those things. And after 3 days, you'll qualify for a loan. And the initial loan amount starting is 200,000 shillings.
So the very first step is that you go on your phone, look out for Google Play Store, and then you come to the search tab. Input NUMIDA, which is N-U-M-I-D-A. So it will, right now, since this phone already has NUMIDA, it will bring you the opening option. When you open NUMIDA, this is like the opening interface. So here we have the home tab, and this home tab basically shows you how your business is. That is showing you your new sales and total expenses. So whenever you want to enter in a new transaction, that is for the sales, you tap on new sale, enter in the item name, let's say T, add the item name. It will ask you to input the quantity sold, sales price, and purchase price. So for example, let's put in, let's say 5, and then here sale price, we shall say 2,000. Purchase price, maybe we bought it at 1,500. And then click here, submit. This will be able to show you to automatically multiply the 2,000 by the 5 kilograms. If you have any discount that you've offered to your client, you add discount. Let's say we give the person a discount of 1,000, update, and then you save sale. When you finish saving the sale, it will compute the total amount the person was supposed to pay, which was 10,000 minus the 1,000. So right now you can see 9,000. Transaction date is the date when you've made the transaction. If you sold on credit, you have to tap here, this button, and then to show you how much amount the person has paid. Well, let's say the person paid, if it was a transaction on credit, let's say the person paid 4,000. So the balance would be 5,000, you said done. Add customer details, definitely you need to know whom you sold to. So when you tap on the add customer details, it will bring you all contacts in your phone, and you can select the customer's name, let's say Alex Fox, add contact. So when you add the contact, it will show that this is the person you've sold to. In case you have any details that you want to include on this transaction, let's say the receipt number, you can use the notes option. Let's give an example, receipt number 100, done. So right now we are going to try out an expense item. You tap on the new expense item tab and then input, let's say you used transport, you spent some money on transport. Is it a transport that you spent while you're going home? Tap on that, input the amount that you spent. Let's say you spent 5,000, add an expense. In case you spent some other item on the very day, you can always input, let's say lunch. Lunch, add, how much did you spend? Is it a business expense? Is it a personal expense? You come and select. Let's say it's a business expense. You had lunch at your work premises. You had lunch of about 4,000. Add expense. So right now it is going to show you the expense items broken down as transport and lunch, which I've added. You can always accumulate these transactions depending on how many you've made in a day. So when I say save expense, it will still bring me the same tab like it was with the sales. Transaction date is the date when you made the transaction, but you can always backdate when you tap on it. You can always backdate to the date when, let's say you forgot to make a transaction yesterday, you select 18th, okay. And then add supplier details. You need to know, you can input the person who from whom you obtained the service or from whom you bought any item. So let's say right now I bought it from Mina. Any notes, you can put in any notes and then click on done. So it will be able to update these figures. It will get the total sales minus the total expenses and it will give you a net profit for the day. You can always change to show either for this day, let's say this week, it will change the figures. When you click here still, it can give you, it's like a filter, it can give you for the previous week, as you can see. Then the same thing, all time, if you want all time, you can select all time and to cumulatively add all those figures.
NUMIDA's reason for existence is the fact that the cost of credit in Uganda is prohibitive and an obstacle to farm growth.
Small business owners, they don't have access to credit, and they also don't have access to good business management tools that help them make better decisions. For example, which item should I be selling? Which ones are making me the most money? What's my profit margin on those items? Or which expenses are causing a lot of loss in my business? Maybe I'm spending too much money on fuel or airtime or labor. And so the NUMIDA app is solving two very fundamental problems that are really constraining the growth of Ugandan small businesses. The first is, you know, access to credit, and the second is just knowing how their business is operating and how the business is performing.
It has been built to be as light as possible and its download size is only 7 MBs. At the same time, they consciously designed NUMIDA to be simple enough to be used by first-time smartphone owners and app users, which is no easy feat.
So NUMIDA has been in Uganda for about 2 years and it's been a continual, you know, product development process. When we first came here, we worked with an organization called FSD Uganda, Financial Sector Deepening, which provided us with some funding to build a very simple record-keeping mobile app for small businesses. It simply allowed business owners to keep track of their sales, keep track of their expenses, and keep track of who owed them money. You know, a lot of these businesses, they provide product on credits to customers who pay a deposit and then come and pay later. And we tested it with about 1,000 retailers in CBD and collected feedback over a 9-month period. We then kind of took all of that feedback together to launch what NUMIDA is today, last May in 2017.
For every trader, big or small, NUMIDA is your hands-on financial management application.
Our clients are small business owners. So if you go to CBD, you know, you go to Shariako, everybody is selling hardware supplies. For example, those people would be our clients. They would use the NUMIDA app to be managing their business, and then they can also apply for credit through us. Or if you move to Nasser Road, it's all stationery shops. Same thing, those people would also be our clients. So these are mom and pop shops. These are small businesses. Maybe they have like 1 to 5 employees and they need a good business management tool. Maybe right now they're just keeping a sales book that records how much money they've made each day. And they're looking to digitize and start keeping information on their phone in a mobile way.
Starting from a place of improved financial management, NUMIDA helps small businesses easily digitize their financial records.
So it's really simple. It's essentially like a very simplified, we've taken like paper record books and we've converted it to your phone. So the same activity that a business owner might do in their shop right now, where they make a sale and they write in a book, you know, I've sold a box of pens for 20,000 shillings. And then they write a receipt for that customer and they give the receipt to the customer. We're just taking that process and saying, instead of writing in your book what you have said, just record it inside the app. Now, why is that important? From a digitization perspective, like, when you record information on paper, you can't analyze that information. Nobody at the end of the month is going through their sales book with a calculator and summing up all of their sales to see how much revenue they made that month. But if you record in the app, everything is done automatically for you. You get some automated analysis in the app that tells you, you know, this item moves fast, this item is moving slow, this is how much money you made from this product. You know, these were the good performing days and these were the bad performing days. So this type of financial analysis is done automatically for you, for the business owner.
Entrepreneurs who continue tracking their finances while repaying their loans also get better terms on larger principals. Loans are disbursed and repaid via mobile money through the application.
We couple financial management, improving financial management skills and financial literacy of business owners, with access to unsecured credit. You know, one of the big challenges in Uganda is that you try to get a loan from a bank, you have to fill out documents, you'll be waiting weeks, you have to put up your motorcycle, your car, your laptop, your refrigerator, whatever assets you have to be able to get that loan. It's an extremely inconvenient process. And for us, really, you know, one of the reasons why banks need to have this type of long process is because they don't have any information about your business. You know, we talk to entrepreneurs many times, we ask them, have you gone and tried to get a loan from a bank? And they said, yes, I went, and you know, they wanted audited financials, and they wanted my, you know, all of my records, and I don't have those things. So immediately I was, you know, rejected. For us, really, we start from the place of, let's get your finances in order, your financial management in order, and then, you know, you'll be rewarded with access to unsecured credits. We don't take security. I don't tell you to give me your laptop. I don't tell you to give me your motorcycle. We're looking at the performance of the business and saying, this business is capable of taking a loan for 5M or taking a loan for 500,000 shillings. And so that's the big difference between us and any other financial management app there. And the other kind of major difference is that really our app is designed specifically for Ugandans, for Ugandan business owners. We spend a significant amount of time every day interacting with our clients, making sure that we're building a product that they can actually understand how to use.
Users can access credit after only 7 days of app use. But the longer and more often they use NUMIDA, the higher loan principals and better terms they are offered.
So actually, today, we just released a new product that you can access a loan within 3 days. So you download the NUMIDA app, you keep your business sales and expenses for 3 days, and then you can access a loan.
NUMIDA is going up against loan sharks and alternative mobile lenders, which offer small loans in a bid to solve this problem. They created this application. Currently, only operating in Uganda, it plans to scale to other East African countries.
There's obviously a big risk with doing unsecured lending. I'm not coming to chase you out of your home and take your collateral. And so really, at the end of the day, our job is to find the business owners who are serious. The ones who really are ambitious. They want to grow and they see the long-term potential of a relationship with NUMIDA. So let me give you an example. So we've had people using our product and being clients for 7-8 months. The first loan they took from us was about 100,000 shillings. Now they are borrowing 5M. This is unsecured credit. So we have continuously rewarded them with better and better products for their good repayment behavior and for their good financial management behavior.
The startup has been 15% week-on-week growth since March when it was launched and has disbursed 160 small business loans to 105 clients with a 99% of repayment rate.
I mean, Like all startups, especially technology startups, there is a high risk of failure. You know, I'm sure you meet Ugandan startups all the time. You interviewed them last year, and then this year they disappeared. Obviously for us, you know, the number one way to be sustainable is to make money, to offer a product that is adding real value to clients' lives so that they go and tell their friends and we're getting more and more customers. I mean, that's our primary goal always. And then of course, you know, which I mentioned earlier, is we need to design a product that they can actually use. We need to design an app that's simple enough that, you know, the masses of small business owners in Uganda can download it and figure out how to use it immediately. And so there's a combination of like how good is the product itself, and then you know, can we make money from clients consistently, which we are showing we can, to be able to maintain the operations of the business and to grow the business.
NUMIDA is deeply committed to unlocking the potential of African small businesses through convenient and fair credit.